This 102-year-old Holocaust survivor thought that his bloodline had ended in the concentration camps. However, his brother had survived and raised a family in Russia. Here he is meeting a relative for the first time since the war.
Не будете самотны. Не будете самотны. Я нормально. Все нормально.